Loyola coach Keith Schertl, two-time defending champ, loses by one goal in a thrilling game today. Talk about it, Keith.
Great team play, great defense. I only gave up 5 goals to Calvert Hall, a team that everyone knows can light it up. Had less rest, which we deserved less rest because we weren't the number one seed. Guys came out, they played hard. We didn't shoot our best. I think the fans would say there were a couple goals that went in on our end that weren't called goals. That happens in a lot of sports. So, you know, we have to live with that. What I told our guys afterwards is that they showed a lot of character. They played really hard. Bad teams, when they're tired, they don't play defense. We were tired, and we played defense. So, really proud of them. They're not happy because they didn't win. But really proud of their effort, really proud of the season so far. And in 2 weeks, hopefully, we see that team again. Calvert Hall up at Eastern Preps for the championship game there.
I'm sure you will. And you beat McDonough in the semifinal 6-1. Colin McGrath had 21 saves in that game.
Colin's gotten better and better every year. He has to wear those goggles because of an eye injury. It took him a while in the beginning of the year to really be able to see the pool well. Now he can. There's no question. I mean, it'll come up for debate at the MI NFC season meeting like it always does. He's the best goalie in the league. I mean, anyone that's played against us knows he's the best goalie in the league. So hopefully, even though we didn't get the win here today, he'll get that for himself.
Thanks for coming on, Coach.
Thanks, Joe.